On the edge of the Atlantic lies a world of rock and water, exposed to a restless ocean which can bring wild conditions and exceptional beauty. This is the Outer Hebrides. The weather on these islands changes quite quickly. The Butt of Lewis, this most northerly point, is raged by Atlantic storms and wind.
doesn't tickle, tickle.